my noble band of outlaws. Outlaw Samurai coming at you live with a video. Well, I promised a Halloween themed pumpkin cutting video. Well, that was depressing. I promised a Halloween themed pumpkin cutting video. And I'm just now getting around to making it. It's November 2nd, a couple days after Halloween. I know. Lazy me. But without any further ado, it's still close enough to Halloween that I can make this video and not be tacky. Weird Al Yankovic. Check out the song Tacky. But without further do's and don'ts, let's get started, shall we? Now, originally I said I was going to make this video using my Quindal, which is still sitting over there on the fence. Watch the review, if you will. But today I'm going to be using the cold steel Italian longsword on one pumpkin and the dowel on the other pumpkin to see which one does better. So without further to-dos, don'ts, and probably shouldn't, let's get started. I hit low on that strike, but you can still see it. I hit the stand instead of cleaving right through the pumpkin, so let's try again, shall we? I'm not used to cutting with such a long blade yet. Sorry about the ad at the end there.
That's just basic wavy guy maintenance, right? Next up, Carvana.
Oh boy,
Carvana just doesn't seem to understand how the test drive works. They give their customers 7 days. And if they don't like it, They give them their money back.
Wait, wait. They take the car back? That's crazy. What if it was driven by, like, a zookeeper?
Sorry about that. Rest of the video will be done in more silence. Pumpkin Shigiri. Even works with the false edge. Well, batoning a pumpkin doesn't seem to be very easy. That was the Cold Steel Italian Longsword versus Pumpkin. I'm gonna have to spritz this blade with some WD-40 before I put it up. But you could kind of review this as a cutting test for this thing, but I haven't done a dedicated cutting video for it yet, so keep that in mind. Put that over there for a moment. Now, something I feel will have a bit easier time going through the pumpkin. That would be my Quindo. My $150 Amazon Quindo that I sharpened. Let's see how she does. 3, 2, 1. That was very clean. Relatively thick pumpkin, too. Cut went perfectly well. Blade's no more bent than it was before. Even a wrist cut works well against these things. I just love the smell of pumpkin in the air. I go to a Starbucks after this. To quote ADHD's world, I'm going to have pretty white girls swarming me because of how much I smell like pumpkin. 3, 3, 2, 1. And that's how you cut with just the tip. Max penetration! That's what he said. Funny. Well, that's pretty much all the fun I can get out of a set of pumpkins. Oh, you thought I was going to dual wield these. Nah, my arms are wrecked from swinging both of these around. So, till next time, my noble band of outlaws, Outlaw Samurai tells all y'all. Be crazy, rednecks. Be safe and use your weapon. Happy belated Halloween. I'm out. Peace.